first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
That's a neat little fact for you today. It's his 100th appearance.
I know the manager does love him, likes to pick him, knows what he's going to get from him.
This is the home team lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. Marco Reus plays up with... Shot on! He's blocked that well. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And in it goes. Good defensive clearance there. Leroy Sané. Here's Douglas Costa. Giving the ball away now. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Royce. Werner. Fabinho. And shoots! Not to kid the goalkeeper, really. To play that in, but he played it wide. Gian Mario. Here's Douglas Costa. He's coming forward with some danger. Working hard. Just must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Marco Reus. Fabinho. Werner. Reus.
Now the shot!
That is a fantastic goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, the equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again, it's what they've deserved, so away we go at 1-1. Now, Gian Mario. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Kyle Walker. Werner. Reus. The pass not completed, really. Bellotti. And here they are, on the attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Here's João Mario. João Mario, shot's on here. Well, that's easy, and snapped up by Hugo Lloris. And this is going to be a throw. Miranda. Here's João Mario. Alex Telles. Miranda. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Now Koulibaly. Alex Telles, Bellotti, slipped his man, João Mario, got the tackle in, Marco Reus. Possession changes feet. Bellotti, now Callejon. Well, then it goes, put away but not out of harm's way. Opportunity in a wider area. Now Laporte. Sané loses possession. Here's Douglas Costa. Miralem Pjanic. Was good progress with this attack. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Probing pass from Marco Reus. Leroy Sané in a great position to pull it back. He has cleared it well. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Sergio Aguero. Now that will be a corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Looking for Royce. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Oh, the header looked in for all the world, but the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Now, can he take them on? Patience, isn't it?
The shot's on!
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Fabinho. Royce. Werner.
Aguero!
Corner given. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Fabinho.
Here's Aguero.
Here's Douglas Costa. Jose Callejon. Now João Mario.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
That will help ease the pressure. Miranda.
The fourth official
has
indicated
the board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes.
João Cancelo. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Marco Royce, how well did he do for you in that first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser. But his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Time now for the second half to start. Perisic. The shot gets blocked. Werner. Here's Walker. Fabinho. Here's Laporta.
They can spread the play now.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
And here's the shot.
Samir Handanovic with a simple task. The playmaker here is Miralem Pjanic.
And they can't get near him, can they?
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Werner. Marco Royce. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And shoots! Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and
a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Here's Douglas Costa, doing well to keep the ball. Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Here's Laporte. Sane. Royce. Werner. Aguero! Off the post! Jose Callejon. Miralem Pjanic. Federico Bernardeschi. Here's Douglas Costa. Perisic. Pjanic. Perisic. Good strong tackle. Perisic. Royce. Here's Hernandez. Sane. Now Laporte. Hernandez. Leroy Sane. Maybe he'll cross it here. Werner. Here's Sane. Aguero. He's blocked the shot well. Miralem Pjanic. Perisic. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Sergio Aguero. Quick change of possession here. Here's Douglas Costa. Federico Bernardeschi. To level it up now. And that will be a goal kick.
For the hosts, coming off the pitch, number 21, Lucas Hernandez, to be replaced by number 5, Fred. Substitution for the visitors, coming off the pitch,
Aguero,
number 20,
on the move with the ball, Sergio Aguero,
number 7,
he's got the ball away from him with the tackle, Mohamed Salah, saw that coming and intercepted. Werner, a space to get the cross in. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. Alex Telles. Now this looks promising. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bernardeschi, Jose Callejon, with great vision here, letting the shot go, and the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, it is an opportunity, maybe fashion the chance for an equaliser now from this corner. Well, here comes the corner, but it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly, I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Fabinho. Werner. Aguero. And he's put it in for the goal. It's getting better and better for them.
goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Miralem Pjanic. And here they are on the attack. The shot gets blocked. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Room now out on the wing. Werner. Royce.
The shot's on. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Now that will be a corner.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Fabinho.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Fabinho.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Can really get at the opposition here.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Sane. Miralem Pjanic. Federico Bernardeschi. Jose Callejon. Keita.
Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Well, that is a foul. I think on many other occasions it might be a yellow card, but not here.
No, I was just looking at the player. I think he felt he was definitely going to get a yellow card there. He's relieved.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. It's a big win in a big game. A new rivalry here. Strong start for the club. 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, and over the next few weeks, the next few games.
Marco Royce, very much in our minds going into the game. Alan, how do you think he did? Now we're at the final whistle.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
such a good contest between these two. Often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but they might prove me wrong with another win here.
This is the home team lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Aymeric Laporte plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Marco Reus plays up with Sergio Aguero. And this is today's lineup for the visiting team. Trying to fit in three conventional attackers here, all of whom will probably want to go through the middle.
Yeah, it doesn't look at first glance as if this team has got much natural width about it. I wonder whether the two fullbacks will be expected to bum up the touch lines and get some crosses into the box.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. I'd be surprised, Alan, if this game finishes goalless, because we've got a great finisher in each team.
Yeah, two great goal scorers, two lads that never need asking twice. Quite often, one-touch finishes, really.
Aguero! That is typical Sergio Aguero.
Well, as gunslingers come, there aren't many better than this hitman. Sergio Aguero, what a goal scorer he is.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Shots on here. A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
Good interception. Clever play on the ball. Shots on! Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either. They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Douglas Costa. That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large. Fabinho. I like the look of this attack. Hernandez.
He's got his shot off now. Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. The keeper's given the ball away. Aguero.
Aguero! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Werner. Jose Callejon. We've given it straight to the opposition. Marco Reus. Sane. Well,
the shot's on.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Leroy Sane.
Here's Reus. He got in the way. Hit it well.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
And here's the shot.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
That's a dreadful error. And shoots!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Alex Telles. Here's João Mario.
And now the shot!
He's blocked that well. Werner. Marco Reus. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Mohamed Salah. Aguero. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Put the corner in the middle. Jose Callejon. It's a good cross.
Keeper's ball.
No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Belotti. Janic. Now João Mario.
All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Kyle Walker. It's Salah now. Marco Reus. Reus?
Shot's on here. That's what goalkeeping's all about. Handanovic, excellent.
He filled the goal there. Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum. He's with their team here.
Salah, sloppy work from him. João Cancelo. Great ball. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Given away by Pjanic. Aguero. It's Salah now. Fabinho can find some space here on the flanks.
Sergio Aguero.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. The advantage played well in a crossing position.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Here's João Mario. Alex Telles. Belotti.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
João Mario.
The shot's on.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, a mixed bag from Sergio Aguero in his first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
We're going to find out just how good the drainage is here in the second half. It's been pouring again through half-time, and it's still coming down in stair rods, really, as the second half gets underway. Fabinho. Werner. Good interception. Fred. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Douglas Costa.
Probing with the pass. Wow, that was close. It was a real drive, too. Flipped off the frame of the goal, I think.
Well, he's well known for striking the ball cleanly. He certainly did there, centimetres away from scoring.
Fred. Royce. Leroy Sané.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Miralem Pjanic. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. João Mario. Here's Douglas Costa. And the pass not completed, really.
to level it up now. He can cut it back now. And it's an equaliser for them.
Great passing. It is a passing game. And in the end, he's passed it into the net.
Yeah, it's all about decision making, picking out the right pass. And they did that brilliantly.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Fabinho. Marco Reus. He's coming forward with some danger. They've blocked it then. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And in it goes. Good defensive clearance there. Corner again. Corner played in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Here's a chance to whip it in. Let's fly! Oh, just saved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hit it well enough.
Douglas Costa. Alex Telles. Miranda. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Attacking now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Fabinho. And here's the shot. A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
Here's João Mario. João Cancelo. Belotti. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Neatly intercepted. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now Callejon. Opportunity to cross it now. Belotti. Janic. And now the shot. Steered in very classily. You never. Thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And we restart the game 2-1. Fabinho. Kyle Walker. Now he can cross it. Mohamed Salah. Well, in it goes. The crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Reus. Mohamed Salah. He's had a go, that's brave. Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
With Kalidou Koulibaly. Miranda. Here's Douglas Costa. Treads it through. Keita. Maybe he'll cross it here. Delivered into the box. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Douglas Costa, shot on! Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Diao. Trying to steer it through. Could whip it in from here. That's a foul, free kick.
Yeah, in this situation, at this late stage, it's just a question of getting good delivery into the box.
Good distance to the clearance then. It's Salah now. Marco Reus. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Lucas. Salah! He's blocked the shot well. Made a quick interception. Bernadeschi. Jose Callejon. Robinho. Well, this could be their last jump. Shots on here. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Well, they've got the corner. Possibilities here for this equalising goal. Short the corner this time. Robinho. Reus. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And there's the last blast on the whistle.
Someone to make my feet.